Hey tubers, how are y'all today? It's Sunday, the 18th of July, 10. I left the tractors here overnight. I didn't put them away. You see the Farmall's there and got the Oliver over there. I'm going to do a hand crank on the Farmall for you. Then I'm going to get the Oliver out of the way and the Farmall out of the way. And I'm actually going to test out that choke fix. I didn't bother to test it yesterday. I'm pretty confident it's going to work. So anyway, let's get this going. I'll be right back with you. Okay? Even though it's already 96 degrees out here, this is still a cold start. I got both of them parked over here in the shade. I'm going to leave the Oliver running, charge the battery a little bit. I'm going to leave the Farmall running to monitor that choke situation. And I'll know within the next few minutes if that fixed it or not. I don't have to go driving it down to the lake. Okay then, y'all have a nice day, and thanks for watching. Tubers, some some bonus footage. Ford Bronco Dave, this is some bonus footage for you. Okay, the tractors have been out here running.